My name's Claire Barham. I run the Green Apron Cookery School based in Cogshall in Essex from my home kitchen. I run a series of one day classes in various things such as fish, baking, Thai, Moroccan, vegetarian. Participants turn up on a one day class and it's all about getting lots of hands on cooking and learning a number of different skills and helping them just get a lot more confidence in their home cooking. I'm a least qualified cook. I've got a diploma in food and wine from the Least School of Cookery. I've never really been a restaurant chef. I'm much more of a home cook and I've really been focusing much more on the catering side. So participants turn up around about 10 o'clock for a cup of coffee, a piece of cake, just to relax and get to know each other. We start cooking around about 10:30. We do a number of different dishes, mainly hands-on. I might do one or two demos. Sit down, maybe have a little bit of a break to try some of the things they've cooked, a bit more cooking, and then we sit down for lunch about 3 o'clock, maybe a glass or two of wine, just to enjoy some of their food for lunch. Then they take lots of food home and we finish around about 4 o'clock. So people ask me why I called it the green apron. I think the apron bit's fairly obvious, but the green bit is to tie into theory of seasonal eating. I think in this day and age, there's lots of noise in the food industry, there's lots of scare stories, and it can be very confusing to people. And at the same time, we've got a growing obesity crisis. My theory of cooking is much simpler than that. I think if we all just cooked from scratch using wholesome ingredients and using vegetables that are in season, we'd all be a lot healthier and happier as a result. So I first met Sky Blue well over a year ago now when I was looking for a company to design and build my website. Sky Blue instantly got my brand and what I was trying to achieve, and they built and designed what's not just a beautiful website, I think, and very visually appealing, but also very easy to use and navigate, which was really important to me. Sky Blue maintained my website, they did all the photography for the original website, and I also work on an ongoing basis as I want to evolve my business and maybe offer different things. I'm a new business and therefore what I need for my website has changed over the past year, and I know Sky Blue have always at the end of a phone and can help me come up with different options of how I can use the website to maybe offer different things for my business. Sky Blue put forward the Green Apron website for the Essex Digital Awards. It was nominated in two categories, Lifestyle and Culture and Small Business, which was fantastic. And we won two awards on the back of that, a silver and a bronze. But not just that, it was also put up for the People's Choice Awards. Sky Blue really got behind it. I got lots of friends and family to support it, and we got gold in that category, which has just been fantastic for getting the Green Apron brand out there. So I'm looking to introduce some new courses for the next year calendar. So I've had different ideas, maybe a barbecue class, game cooking. I want to do something much more focused on beginner skills, and also something for children, where I'm getting an awful lot of demand, children and teenagers. So some new classes coming. I also want to get some more specialty chefs in to do some niche things, Indian, Mexican, maybe cake decorating. There's some ideas I'm working on, and also maybe some specialty evenings on particular things like food and wine pairing, cheese tasting, those sorts of things. So lots of different new avenues I'm exploring.